Good morning, everyone. This morning we are going to perform a parable Jesus told his disciples called the Sower from Luke chapter 8, verse 5 to 15. Please sit back and enjoy. A farmer went out to sow his seeds. As he was scattering the seeds, sand fell along the path. It was trampled, and the birds of the air ate it up. Some fell on rocks, and when it came up, the plants withered because they had no moisture. He said, "The knowledge of the secrets of the kingdom of God has been given to you, but to others I speak in parables, so that though seeing, they may not see, though hearing, they may not understand."
This is the meaning of the parable. The seed is the word of God.
Those along the path are the ones who hear, but then the devil comes and takes away the word from their hearts, so that they may not believe and be saved.
Are the ones who receive the word with joy when they hear it, but they have no root. They believe for a while, but in the time of testing, they fall away.
The seed that fell among thorns stands for those who hear, but as they go on their way, they are choked by life's worries, riches, and pleasures, and they do not mature.
But the seeds of good soil.
Thank you for listening and watching.